Make this viral karaoke text effect in Premiere Pro. So first, make sure that you have the essential graphics panel. And if not, then head over to Window and enable it. Now select the text layer and go to the effects panel and expand the text. Now click on the stopwatch next to source text to create a keyframe. Now play back your video and listen to your first word and then pause the playback. Now double click on the text layer and select the first word. And then head over to the essential graphics panel and the edit tab. Then go all the way down and change your fill color to whatever you like. And then press OK. Now play back the video again and listen for the second word. Then highlight it and change your fill color in the essential graphics panel. And as you can see, the first word is still yellow. And to make it white, simply highlight it and set the fill color to white. Listen for the third word, pause, highlight the text and then change your color. Then highlight the word before it and make it white again. And if the color is not in sync with the audio,
did you know that
then you can simply move around these keyframes and effects and tools to sync them. You could alternately also listen on pause really fast and then move the keyframes to their position. Do this with all the text layers and words. And you can use the color pick tool to select the color quicker. Subscribe.